I'm like, well, 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 what the fuck is this?
Fuck Levi, fuck the commission. I'm taking my name off a dollar for the game.
I wasn't up to talking to nobody. I just need to calm down, especially after the bullshit that Levi sent to me. And I'm saying to myself, nigga, you not even his blood cousin, bro. Nigga, you not even his blood cousin, bro.
I get all these fuck you nigga. You can go hang with Hollywood next and that midget Kevin and Terrell. Fuck you nigga. I'm done with you for the rest of my life. So I said, yo, what are you talking about, bro? I didn't know she was going to give me a shout out because she clearly said, Dana J, you and I are not friends. She clearly had said that. Levi put that shit out there. I told him, like, nigga, I will beat you the fuck up, yo. I'm tired of being a nice guy. So I put it out there. Nigga, fuck Levi. Fuck the commission. I'm taking my name off a dollar for the king. I'm going to let Levi do that shit. Because he disrespected me last night for the last time. I'm tired of this shit.
Because you see, what goes around comes back on around and back on around and back on around again. Yes, it does. Oh, oh, oh.